Hi, I'm Jerry Barker, Vacation Home Specialist here in Orlando, and today we're down here at Watersong and we're going to be taking a tour of this property, this brand new home built by Park Square Homes. This is the Queen Pam floor plan, and we're going to take a walk inside and take a look at this fabulous home. Let's take a walk in. All right, we're coming through the entryway, and immediately you'll see there's a staircase to the upstairs bedrooms. This is a five bedroom layout, and as we come in the front door, you'll see we have this really nice sitting room, our family room. Actually, I believe it's actually the living room on the right hand side, and then into the formal dining room. Park Square Homes do make a fabulous home. See, actually a nice little touch there. They have this window ledge seat over by this big bay window. We can take a little bit better look at that a little later. We'll walk through. As you can see, you've got a pass through here from the kitchen into the dining room area, and we'll come through, and this is the kitchen on our right hand side. Nice big open plan kitchen, as you can see right here. And I'll pan it around so you get a full look. And then they've got the bay doors, and I'll let the light adjust, and that'll let you see right out here and into the pool area. There it goes, and you'll see how beautiful that is out there. The pools come standard with the homes as part of the package. And then you have these really nice big open plan family rooms. And I'll move us in here a little bit. And actually, one of the nice things you'll see is how they open right up and into the overlooking balcony and the upstairs bedrooms. And again, lots of window and light. And I'll pull this one all the way around so you get a real nice feel for the layout of this house. We'll take ourselves a walk through and into the downstairs bedroom to our left. That's actually a guest bathroom and access to the garage. And we'll come into this real nice big size bedroom. There you go. This is the model, so they have this nicely appointed. And I'll bring us in, I'll take us through into the master downstairs bathroom. And we'll walk through that first, and then we can come back and swing around the bedroom. But again, now this gives you a really nice idea of how nicely these are finished. Nice sunken tub, and it's got an individual toilet and a separate shower and bath. And I'll spin it around again. There we go. And again, you get to see this really nice, good sized bedroom. I'll pull this around here. And you can get a feel for that. Take us through, and again, you get a pretty nice look right through here. Again, for the family room and the kitchen, you can feel this is a pretty big house, as you can probably tell from the video all the way back. And I like these real nice open plans where you've got the family room, you get a nice little breakfast nook, and real nice large kitchen. This is us back out, and again you get a much better feel now coming back the other way of the size of the living room and the dining room. And that's of course our front door and where we come in. And I'll spin it around here and we'll take a walk upstairs, and we can see the upstairs bedrooms. And on our way up, I will spin it around again so you get a feel for coming up the staircase. And here we go. And this is lovely up here. They've got this real nice sitting area, lots of light up here, lots of windows. You get this big open sitting area. You can do a little extended play area if you like. They've got this little fun play table, little sitting area, real nice balcony. And I'll point this down so you can see, that's where we were. We just came from down there, and you get a feel for that. And all the way up, and into the bedrooms. This one in here actually has the blinds drawn, so it's a little bit in the dark side. I don't know how the video is going to react to this particular feel. This one, I've got an up and down bunk. And the bathroom. Side there, I'll take us in and give you a quick look. Good size bathroom. And then down the hallway you have two more bedrooms. One to our right. Again, these are standard size bedrooms. And this one at the end is the larger of the upstairs. And again, I will take it inside and then pull it around. You're going to do a real nice job of decorating. This one at this time is still available for sale, this particular unit. This one has its own ensuite attached. I'll pull it up. There we go. And double sinks. And bath and shower unit. And it has a really great sized closet in this one. This is the closet that goes with it. A pretty good sized closet right in there. And I'll head us back out. Back into this really nice sitting area. This is actually fabulous up here. You can have this area here made into a sixth bedroom if you want. What we're looking at right now, they will convert that into a sixth, and that area there will become a sixth bedroom, should you require it. And then the final upstairs bedroom. Pop into the bathroom that services this upstairs area, and there actually is a separate way into this bedroom. And again, they've got the blinds drawn a little bit, so it's kind of darkish in here, but I think you'll get the gist. This big closet again, then. Now I'll turn this right around. Feel for this room. And again, we've got a door here, but the bathroom's actually inside the door, so the door can actually act as an outside bathroom servicing this area, or this door can be closed over and it becomes private for this bedroom. There we are, nice view for upstairs, and I'll take us down into the pool area and we can take a look down there. Okay, we are at the sliding doors from the kitchen and into the pool area. And this is a traditional Park Squares pool area, nice big deep lanais, as you can see. It actually has an outside kitchen built in the far end there. And again, they got the pool with the hot tub. And in this particular unit, you have the lake back there. And there you go, gives you a real nice feel for this property. Thank you for watching the tour. My name is Jerry Barker. You can find all my properties online at www.jerrybarker.com, or you can give me a call at 407-286-8170 for more information. Thanks for watching.